infection rates are going up, hospitalizations are going up, deaths are going up. This crisis claimed nearly 240,000 deaths so far. Protecting the projections still indicate we can lose 200,000 more lives.